नमस्ते फ्रेंड, आप सभी का एक बार फिर से वेलकम है और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आप सभी लोग स्वस्थ होंगे। फ्रेंड्स, फोरम ऑफ बैंक पेंशन एक्टिविस्ट के श्री जयंत शुक्ला जी ने श्री एमबी राव चेयरमैन इंडियन बैंक एसोसिएशन को एक पत्र लिखा जिसका सब्जेक्ट था रिव्यू ऑफ एक्सग्रेसिया और सेकेंड पॉइंट था रेजिडुअल इश्यूज। We invite your kind attention to our mail dated 4th April 2024, focusing on review of ex gratia and on residual issues number 2, as agreed in bipartite settlement and joint note dated 8 March 2024, with a request to make our submission as under. Ex gratia amount. Ex gratia review meeting was convened on 18th April 2024, in which IBA expressed categorically that the existing system will continue up to 31st March 2025 as the financial results are yet to be finalized by the banks and the availability of the resources are also to be ascertained. The scope of the review was neither mentioned in the settlement nor disclosed in the 18th April meeting. A very confusing and the mysterious situation exists regarding the word review. What flows from IBA's statement that the review involves whether or not to extend the time of payment of ex gratia and the quantum of the amount is also linked to the financial results. One thing is clear from the meeting that the ex gratia payment has been extended till 31st March 25. The reference to the financial results inter alia indicates that the quantum of amount was also to be reviewed, but the same could not be as financial results were not known and the availability of the resources was not ascertained. We have already informed you that there is a deep disappointment among the pensioner due to the amount of ex gratia being very less and in view of the expected delay in pension revision on RBI lines. The ex gratia amount is required to be reviewed and fine-tuned urgently after the finalization of the financial results. Second point, residual issues number 2. We request you to please pay special attention to above residual issues concerning to over 7.7 lakh pensioners since agreed to insert a specific provision for periodic pension updation with wage revision on RBI lines. We are of opinion that IBA needs to complete requisite formalities like taking approval of government and decision to advise the MD and CEO of PSBs to get the above clause approved by their respective boards. Since modalities are already in hand, as in RBI, we think formal decision to implement revision from RBI date is the only right option with you to resolve this continuous issue once for all. Honorable Finance Minister had already expressed her concern about the pensioner rights long ago. We feel she would be extremely happy to see that her concern did not go waste. Right people got right attention and fair justice even at this belated stage. Awaiting your expeditious move in issues referred above. Shri Jayan Shukla. और कॉपी इसका किया गया है डॉक्टर विवेक जोशी DFS सेक्रेटरी को और श्री गिरीश चंद आर्या नेशनल सेक्रेटरी इंचार्ज ऑफ द भारतीय मजदूर संघ। और श्री जयंत शुक्ला जी ने इसमें जो पॉइंट रेज किए हैं ये बहुत ही जेन्युइन एंड लॉजिकल है एक्स ग्रेसिया के बारे में और पेंशन अपडेशन के बारे में। अगर जो रेजिडुअल इश्यूज में ये बात रखी गई है तो इसका समाधान करना जरूरी है और इसके लिए जो प्रायर अप्रूवल लेने हैं बोर्ड से या कंसर्न बैंक से ये लेके सारी तैयारियां करने के बाद ताकि इसका इम्प्लीमेंटेशन इमिडिएटली हो सके। थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, नमस्ते।